Yeah. Alright, one of my guys with the mono sword versus five tribals.
Knowing this game though, might still go either way.
Yes! Yes! Go attack the bugs!
Oh no.
So actually, like, before there were like 200 bugs or something, and so max attacked them. You can still see the dead max. And then the bugs went completely mad, and you can see lots of dead wall hair. That was ouch. But now, actually, like, this is the bugs. Like, they got all killed, all 200 of them, but there's 100 again now after like 2 days or something because of some surviving hives. It's like infinite food, which is somewhat handy if you have the global warming thing. Stupid tribals attacking the bugs and shooting at my guy that has the shield bolt. But my fridge is already full. Comes the train of mad bugs. Wow. So they're, these tribals, they're following a guy with 0.8 speed because they have a bad back. They're frail, they have dementia and asthma and bone lungs. And that's their, what do you call this, the tunneling people that go through the wall.
The sappers.
Yeah. Not the best choice of sappers guy.
Yeah. Maybe it was the only guy who knew how.
Probably they were like, yeah, we can't afford to have like old frail people in our group. And it's like, no, no, wait, I know how to sapper. What? Ugh. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
What? Hey, why am I dead?
Seriously. You are dead? Huh? Assault rifle?
Oh, did I just die?
Yes. Somebody threw a spear at you, this motherfucker.
Oh.
And you were behind cover, but this was one of the walls that got attacked by the insects just a while back, so this got killed by some arrows.
Hmm.
And then you got one-shotted.
Nice. Yeah, you need to revive me, man.
Again. Yeah, this piloting there. Derp. Easy to one shot people. Alrighty. Time for some assistance.
Thank you.
Well, that was a disaster. I think I only like had 3 or 4 colonists dead in this entire game. And 2 of them were you. But fear not, I have constructed a new fridge for you.
Yes. Make sure the huskies don't eat me.
Yeah. Inherited your title.
So if I get revived, can I have my titles back, or do I have to kill Benji first? Long live the king.
I want to see a good colonist.
Sure.
Yeah, this is good stats.
Sam, whoa, holy crap. That's shooting and plants. It's like, damn.
No, it's not just
that,
it's fixed. Like a whole
He's jealous.
Yeah, yeah. That's a bit annoying.
But I mean, in the grand scheme of things.
Is this one book doing? Oh, of course, it aggroes all of them somehow. Alright, do you approve of this fridge?
Oh my god, yeah, thanks.
And zero missing body parts.
That's a start.
Better than last time, I think.
Yeah. The fridge successfully freezing though. Global warming.
Yeah, it's minus 8 in here, and then I have a fridge inside of the fridge. Let me put this one even cooler. Oh, 7 prisoners. I already have like 15 prisoners. Thank you.
Jesus.
What?
One of my catapults just launched like
catapult? A bullet
right into one of my own divisions. Yeah.
Okay, you were playing superior game, yeah?
No. Obviously. Thanks, Chauvin, too. Okay, can the catapults fire on more distant targets? Thanks!
This is the Game of Thrones catapult. What the shit? Is 35 degrees really a bad temperature? Or
no.
Does the global warming just disable this and say that a bad temperature?
That bear. Overkill. It was a yak. Oh, it was a bear.
At least these fuckers don't attack my plants. Oh, what? It only just now died?
Wow. You could have saved us.
Yeah, I don't think so with the books around. Give me all the red. I want to get rid of the books. Boom rat. Wait, I could put human corpses in my. No, wait, it probably doesn't work. Imperial ship down. Wow. Tornado generator shield pack and orbital bombardment targeter. That really depends where the shuttle crashes. YOLO. That could go wrong. It's not like we ever fail this quest. Why are you kidding me? It's like the opposite side of the books. So they could still spawn on the side of the books, the attackers. So 10 refugees are also approaching. Hey. Look at that, I suddenly have 10 people to help protect the Imperials.
But will they get there in time? Also, they are armed with clubs and knives.
Yeah? Right, well, which people were attacking me?
And are they part of that quest actually, or...?
No, it's a separate quest. So... Yeah, tribes people will attack me. Oh my god, the game kinda derps if you have this many people. Actually, I have some shield packs. Huh. Interesting mountain. The answer is yes, they are arriving in time. So they come from the sensible sides. Hmm. I'm sad I didn't bring miniguns. Ha! Get wrecked, mate. Wow, okay, that got me like 1800 Famicom. They're all wrecked and all very mad.
Oh, Traveler died.
Just check this mood. Oh, wait, this one has catharsis. This is
oh my
like
god, what?
Minus. Game group. Okay, go away. Actually, I was thinking of banishing some men like this if they banish themselves. Yeah, no punishment for me, no debuff.
So, why are they here? Is it like, oh, we want to try out your...
It's a quest. There's the Vagabonds, this one. Like, it's this typical refugee thing, right? Where they want to stay a time and help you. And they might not betray you.
Yeah.
Is he going to walk into the books? Oh no. One of them died. Ah. Okay, so one died and now they all leave.
Yep. Hold on. Hey babe. Alles goed?
Ja, ik heb net opnieuw telefoon van Claudia van die tafel. We dachten dat ze.